Just got a web alert. Looks like MJ's story just got published. I think I'll find somewhere else to stay. She's probably busy with work.